Well, in 1994, I guess you could best describe it as chaos.
Crazy and hectic. Inventory piled up to the ceiling. Inventory all over the floor.
It was very frustrating. People were working overtime when perhaps overtime wasn't needed. So the mood was not a happy mood.
When you're stressed out and overworked, like a lot of people were, tempers flared frequently.
It was not really the best situation. We were surviving, though. That was about all.